It's what they need.
Well, the build-up's over, and Australia have got the game underway.
This is the lineup for the home side.
Well, more often than not, we're looking at teams that shape up this way, Alan.
Yeah, such a popular system, 4-2-3-1. It gives you a lot of stability, and if you're front four, as you might...
And here's the shot, and they've scored!